Do you always spend this much time worrying about other people's romantic lives?
Not until very recently. But it beats talking about my own.
Hello.
I was seeing this guy named Sebastian not too long ago.
I think we should see other people.
He had to relocate.
Lives in a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen when it's
forever. I believe that we might do big. Come in and
jealousy,
get the best of me. Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always make the same mistakes.
Yeah, I am so sorry. Guys like you make me nervous.
I'm glad in love, but you can't blame me for trying.
I'm hoping that Sebastian pans out, but if he doesn't, I need to set my sights on someone else.
Got a girl with California eyes, and I thought that she could really be the one this time, but I never got the chance to make
you're the only one.
She fell in love a little thin white lines. London girl with her attitude. We never told no one, but we look so cute. Both got way better things to do, but I always think about it when I'm riding through.
I have a lot of sex.
Have you tried telling her how you feel?
My own way. Subtle manipulation and the occasional act of emotional terrorism, not that she's even noticed.
You can't function on your own.
Need you.
Your pattern, and you need to break it.
She wanted to find me on her own. Long story short, still single.